Kandira. Sillä on Wonderheart the Torches Arkonaborg. Welcome back to Backlog Clearance Gaming. And let's travel to Hyval of Lothric. Okay. Young Dragon Ring. So Dragon Rings make a return, it seems. Okay, this is... Okay, good. This is a... Burned up kiln, it seems. The same carved sword. Must be born up or something. Okay. Hyval of Lothric. Okay, so I know a little bit gist of this place because I have seen some videos from earlier of PvP and stuff, but only from the starting area, I think. So this is Lothric. Dead Dragon. A church-like building over there. So I want to see if this world is interconnected as in first Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2. I like that game design a lot. It really helped with the immersion. Let's not. Okay. It really helped with immersion and I hope that this game does the same thing and does not just teleport us around. It would be cool if you could see Firelink's friend from here. Matt, what? This is a Matt Phantom. What the hell? Light bonfire. Sorry. Okay, so... So I don't really have the... Yeah, I have no way to... offer my sign. What the hell is up with this? Okay, that's creepy as hell. Okay, we got two ways to go. Okay, what's over here then? A dock. Oh okay, god, bad doggy. Oh god, bad doggy. Okay. Stucker is real though. Yeah, they one hit and they go flying. Oh god. Okay, this is bigger dog. Oh, okay. Hello. Okay, this is a little tougher. Wow, okay, this guy is a lot tougher than the ones from the semi. There it. Wow. Well, of course there's an archer. Of course. Okei, okay, I see. So the Archer woke up. Okei. Where your sniper? Cool. Standard bolt. Hmm. But yeah, these corpses. The hell happened to these guys? Hmm. Yeah, it is creepy as hell, these corpses that have grown into trees. And these statues. Tough enemy. Wow, okay. Why not? Why not? No, is this the... Okay. Yep. Wow. Okay. Holy hell, what the hell is that thing anyways? And how the hell does it fit in those tiny bodies? So, when it could not get me down, I pressed hit attack button. And when I come up, I hold down the shield button, but it stored the... It stored the... Oh my god. It stored my attack and attacked immediately after I... Oh no. Mistake. So my character attacked immediately when he got up. So no shield, so that's really bad. Nice. Not fit there. Hmm. Okay. Okay, these guys are just praying. Let's not bother them. This halberdier is... Nice! Okay, so backstabbing seems to be pretty easy. That's cool. Hmm. Okay. Okay, round two. Mm-hmm. Okay, I want to... Yeah, I see what's happening here. This guy's gonna lure me... near. And this guy is gonna pop after a first hit, or... Okay. Hmm. Okay. So that guy... killed his... friends. Wow. Yeah. Okay, she's very tough enemy. Matches did not lie. Jesus. What am I? Oh my god. Where am I? Where am I? Ah. Okay. Wow. My god. Oh my god. Yes, okay. Holy hell. Relentless. Ah. Oh yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, I... It seems if I hit too many times, it will just kuevoive the attacks. Die. Okay, good. Okay, that was a close one. Wow, okay. Deserter trousers. And longbow, cool. Dance at Emperor. And my soul's back. Okay, so that was a surprise to say at least. Okay. Okay, but that was a really cool enemy. Even so, how the hell did it fit inside that little hollow? Okay, next thing we need to do is go downstairs, maybe. But let's just reset things first. Oh yeah, no embers. We got pop. I don't really need to pop it yet. Okay, so what's downstairs here? Let's check it out. Oh yeah. Nice. Okay, dokies. Dokki, dokki, dokki. Okei. Okay. Dokki, dokki, dokki. Dokki, dokki, dokki. Wow. What a cute dokkies. Okei, okay, I really don't want to fight those two at the same time. Okei, okay, this guy seems to be... Okei, okay, not. Not a crowd. Cool. So how about you? That's way too far away, buddy. Nice. One more. Ooh. Nice. Okay, buddy. Wow. He's excited to see me. Yeah, these enemies are a lot tougher than... Okay. Okay. I wonder if there's gonna be some gems. Like in the Dark Souls 2, the life gems. No hidden. Cool. That's fine. Deserter corpse. Goodbye. Okay, deserter corpse. Oh, deserted corpse. No deserter corpse. Door is not open from this side. So shortcut for later. Okay, we are done at this side, I think. Let's head to the left then. I could. Okay, how's my regular souls? Yeah, let's get a few more. Okay, let's pop one. Okay, cool. We are getting full health when we use that. Mad Phantom. What the hell? Nothing. Okay, nothing here. So Mad Phantoms, huh? Okay. Are you gonna come at? Yep. Okay, I really like the backstabbing animation. It is very easy to start to land this guy. Help. What's going on here? Okay. I was. Okay, good. Buddy, are you okay? Are you cold or something? Okay. Cool. Wait, do I do even more damage when I'm Ember? It seems like so. Okay, dead Dracon. I like the effect here. His ashes are spreading in the wind. That's cool. Seriously, what is the... What is with these trees? Oh god. Okay, another... Mad Phantom, why not? What is the... I wonder what is gonna be the deal with these Mad Phantoms. That's a really new... That's a new feature. Mad Phantom, I think that's just a... Okay, so he's an invader. I don't goof it up. What's even... What? Hell? What's going on here? Mad Phantom. What is he doing up there? Yeah, what the... I'm confused. I'm really confused. Oh, I see. I can go over there. But I could even go over here. Okay. Yeah, what? Okay, I'm really confused. I think Mad Phantom is an invader I can summon. Yeah, it is. I see. I'm dead. Oh well. You live and learn, and sometimes you die and learn. And I probably will die. Okay, 700 dropped frames. No okei, okay, I'm... ja. Very dead. Too bad. Mount Makers. But yeah, he can... Yeah, I'm dead. Ah, no. Mount Maker, so that's the... Okay. Not good. Not good. Yeah, let's just... Go near the entrance, why not? Oh, it's easier to recover my corpse. Wow. Nice. Nice. I'm dead. Kiki, GG. Okay, so next time I see Mad Phantom, I will not summon him. That's bad news. But I think white summoning signs will be... Okay. You live and learn, and sometimes you... Well, in case of Dark Souls, you die and learn. Okay, let's not pop the embers now, for now, because... I want to save it for... when there's gonna be next boss. Okay, so that guy just... cried, so... Okay, he cried the enemies to come after me. Okay. I see. I see. So it's, but it's really good that in PvP you won't, when you die you won't lose your souls permanently. So what's up here anyways? Okay, they are praying to the dragon. Don't. You there. Hmm. Okay. Dead dragon. Hmm. What's that sound? I'm... like I'm crushing something beneath my feet. And these stairs. So it seems they were praying to the corpse of the dragon then. Oh, oh no! Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. He got me good. Binoculars. Nice. Hmm. Hmm. Binoculars. Equipment and to my... Okay, and that's it. Okay. Yeah, that falling damage. Yeah, I did not like falling damage, the amount of falling damage in Dark Souls 2. And don't like it here either. Yeah, probably is, but... probably also enemy. Or not. Cold Pine Resin, okay, that's the lightning enchantment. But yeah, what is with these dragons? I think they were supposed to be... So dragons in first Dark Souls were ancient and... In Dark Souls 2... Well, I really did not figure them out there. Anyways, we need to go down, it seems. So Dark Souls style quick descent. And this is a cell. Deserted corpse. Almost 200. Okay, these guys are coming for me. Okay, there's lots of them. It's good that they are slow. Now let's just quickly get some firebombs actually. Let's test them out. Okay, not too big of an area of effect. Okay, I see. Yeah, not too big of an area of effect. But let's see if we can... Okay, this guy is not gonna... Okay. Then let's get his body. And go back to him. Okay, this guy's really defensive. Come on. Oh, okay. 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 Oh, the noises these hollows make. The screaming in agony. Okay. What's that? Okay. Mm-hmm. I see. Okay, I see. Okay. Oh god. I drink and he will, yeah. Jesus. He does not like me drinking. Okay, parry. God damn it. Wow. Yeah, the parry. Okay, one last parry try. Not good. Okay. That guy's tough. Let's ignore that guy for now. I roll a Flotrick. Okay, I like how they make... Okay. Damn it. How make these tough enemies in many places. Shut up. And... Cool. So yeah, lots of hollows here. Praying to something. Yeah, if we drop down that product, will just be bad. Yeah, really hate the falling damage here. Hello. Attack. Or not. Or not. Please attack. Okay. Oh no. Okay, we could take these hollows out. Seems easy. I say it seems, but might not be. Good. A little more separation. Okay. Get the archer. Oh god. That tracking toe. Nice. So. Let's go upwards this time. Maybe there's someone easier to defeat. Well. Well, well, well. Downstairs it is. Maybe. Oh, Dragon. Okay. That's fine. Okay, downstairs it is. Wow. Can we... Oh god. Yeah, this knight. Cool. Okay, he's easy to stagger though. Oh, some of my. God damn it. Yeah, okay. I tried to make him attack errant, so I will just run back and drink, but. Karim, I know that name. Karim. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Nice. Okay, so it seems like that knight is the only way to go. That's fine. I wonder if there's same system like in Dark Souls 2 that the enemies will despawn. Well, that dragon has not despawned. Well, 3 souls. Wow! Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, really? Just... Okay, cool. Oh no! Okay. Oh god! Oh my god, this break on. Okay. Eat fire.
Nice.
Firebombs for the victory. Wow, that dragon is very loud. Let's hope he does not change the direction to this way. But yeah, really loud, Jesus. Okay, I need to check the sound levels later on stream. This might be pretty very loud. Anyway. Okay. Wow. Hollow teeth. Maybe. Okay. Firebombs. I really like the mazy feel of these buildings. Dwindling around. It really gives you the illusion of vastness. It seems like there's many ways to go. Okay. That dragon is still at it. Okay, seems like the destroying furniture is not gonna give me any items. Okay, this seems like there's gonna be guys coming. Locket. Raw gem. Raw gem, huh? Raw weapon. Okay. So raw weapons are basically better attack, but worser scaling with strength and dexterity. At least in the earlier games. Of course. Of course. Yeah, this is definitely some kind of... Rup. Nice. Mile breaker. This seems to go very far down. So let's check what's upwards. Sorry. Damn. Wow, there's... Wow. There's so many ways to go. Oh dear. Okay, let's... First, let's go upwards. But I really like that there's so many ways to go. Okay. New bonfire. Cool. 4,000 souls. Let's level up. Okay, I really like the visuals of this high wall. Or of this village.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
My desire is to level up. Okay, and HP. So that's only HP. Yeah, leveling up. Yeah. I don't really. Okay. Like that. That's fine.
Ashen One, Sovereign. I'm Ashen.
Okay. And back to the grinder. Tower on the wall. So I have not really acquired any actually mail breaker. Let's see how's the strength and dexterity dexterity and equipment here. Mail breaker. The requirement. Okay. Okay, we can equip that. So every equip each our equipment load. So okay, steel quick roll, cool. Wow, this is okay. That's cool. So that's for the. Okay, cool. But that's. Okay, so this is armor piercing and the sword is for the fleshier foes. Cool. Yeah, that Raikkon is guarding that building. Did not start. Okay, so we can. Let's explore downwards. This seems to be the way to. Actually, let's take a quick peek up. Just a little tiny quick peek. Never mind! Okay, good. Well, at least we don't have too many ways to choose. Okay, I see. There's the dead Drake. That's not. Wow. Can I see the first dead dragon? Yeah, it's right over there, right above my head. The first dead dragon we saw. There's another one. And the third one is alive, so. God. Okay, so then. Yeah, I wonder what's up with the dragons. Well, it seems the Knight is non-respawning enemy. That's cool. Oh no, why? Why? Where? What? Oh god. Why? I'm dead. Am I? Maybe. So I just want to go to the dragon now. Okay, and this is. He's gonna burn these guys up. Nope. Wow. Okay. Drink. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Okay. So long, sucker. Jeez. Okay, yeah, this is really intense. Damn it. Okay, I can... Okay. Mimic... Oh my... Really? Really? Our first chest? Really? Oh my god, it's... So our first chest, and it's already a mimic. What the hell? Why this guy has no sound? Yeah, no sounds. That's creepy. Maybe my game bucket. Don't know. Okay, so it seems to have... Damn it! Damn it. So close. So it seems to have same attacks like in... Dark Souls 1. The Dark Souls 2 mimic was four-legged. Or walked on four legs. Hey, let's just... Okay, why the hell did I not see that... Knife earlier? Oh my. Oh my. That guy's too big to fit in. That's fine. Yeah. You can stay outside, big guy. Ah. Wow. Okay. Okay, then. So yeah, first chest is a mimic. Oh my god, this game. Shortcut, yay! Yeah, the damn. Oh my god. Yeah, when if I'm too close when it's kicking. Oh my god. Nope. 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 If I'm too close when kicking, it might kick my back. Nice. Okay. But yeah, same moveset as in Dark Souls 1. Oh, that's fine. And deep battle, what? Deep. So what is the deep? It seems to be an enchantment. Okay. Seems to be an enchantment. Okay, we can leave those items be. That's fine. Okay, let's just get out of here. Onward. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I hit it? No, I cannot. This guy is too close. This guy is too close. Okay. Cool. I'm starting to see his. Oh, okay. I really like that. Wow, yeah. That backward shield stab. So cool. Okay, this guy's tough. Okay, let's go downwards. Why not? Yeah, let's just let this guy leave. Okay, and yeah, there's the. Okay. Cool. The third dragon. Why are these dragons here anyways? Okay, this seems to be the way to go, so what's downwards? What is downwards? Oh, this guy? Just wow. Mistimed that badly. Oh well. Why is he hitting the wall anyways? Huh. Okay. Seems to be a lower level. We are still very far up. Still very far up. So a cell. It is locked. A prisoner. Okay. I wonder where the key is. So if we find the prison key, we'll be coming back, it seems. Anyways. So locket. It is locket. So it's the middle level that goes forward. Okay. What did you drop? Ducker. Cool. Okay, yeah. Did not reset after these guys. Monstrosity. Try fire. Hmm. Okay. That seems a scream. Oh! Wow, okay. Okay. That's cool. Not... Ah! He hit him while I was going up. Yeah, these enemies are pretty tough. Whatever the hell they are. What the hell is even up with these dragons and these corpse trees and those monstrosities? This is forward. Okay, I need to... I see. This guy's coming in from there. Okay. Come on. Nice. Okay. Cool. Dead Dragon. Alright. I should buy more firebombs. Okay, this guy is gonna... Yep. Oh, hey! Okay, that's cool. I can... If I know who it's gonna be, I can just... kill it before. Ha! Raw gem. Yeah. So this is a little... Oh, hello. Okay. He disappeared. So... In the previous Dark Souls games, I could interrupt his fading, but seems like I cannot interrupt it here. That's a big guy. Okay, so good to know. Just whack on the lizards when I see them. Here, that's the Prison Tower. So yeah, dragons, these corpse trees and the monstrosities. I wonder if we shall be finding out what's gonna go on. Okay, we can deal with this guy. No problem. We can deal this guy, no problem. I'm stuck. I miss bad. Goodbye. Okay. Firebomb. Cool. Okay, this seems like a enemies are gonna. Yeah. Like this guy. Okay. And these are empty armors. The hell? Okay, big guy over there. Okay, let me backtrack a little. See if there's nothing up here. There might be something. Like here. Nice. And my immediate death. Okay. Let's take actually. Let's continue tomorrow. Thank you for watching. And see you next time on Backlog Clearance Gaming. And have a good night.